The core of the European team was the same as the previous year, and Seve Ballesteros began to work his magic alongside Jose Maria Olazabal. At the infamous 10th hole, a masterful stroke.